too far gone. I've got to stop him.
Answer our questions. What are you afraid of? What could haunt you so? What could you need that only we could be the ones to fill it? Was your waste of life something you wish to return to? Are you not grateful for what we've done for you?
No!
We let you into our circle.
Shut up and get out of
the
way!
We gave you...
Patients are dying when connected to the machine? What are you implying, Jimenez?
After what you did to him, now all of this is just conjecture. But it's as if Ruben's consciousness remains trapped inside STEM and is attacking anyone attempting to enter.
This is inexcusable. We need to get around this. We can't have come all this way for nothing.
Ruvik. He was in STEM all along. Well, he's not gonna get me.
Like this. He became catatonic after a traumatic experience as a child. His family was murdered in front of him. The data would suggest that brainwave synchronization with Ruben correlates to specific trauma. In this case, Ruben's own loss of family.
This will not do. We need something else at the core. Something more acceptable to a whole range of people.
We need someone rational inside STEM. Potentially that person could neutralize Reuben. I mean, Ruvik. With my knowledge of the system, I may be of some...
Absolutely not. We can't afford you complicating this any further. We will prepare one of our own.
Sending someone inexperienced, we can't even be sure they can come back.
Then it will need to be someone expendable.
Expendable. So that's how you see me. And I trust in you. Enough of this shit.
Such a simple mission, but still, you act out. Thankfully for us, there's always a backup plan. Not everything we give you is for your benefit.
The infusion. What did you put in me?
We needed to know if one of us could survive in the system. But we're not about to risk anyone of value. You were sent to carry us in with you. So here I am.
No. It's Rubik. He's making all of this.
You gave yourself to us. You made the choice of your own free will. We were the only ones who cared. The ones who took you from your useless life. We gave you a reason to exist in hurting Sankus by destroying our work. Where will you go when you leave us, kid? Who will have you?Answer our questions. Is it out of fear? Fear is such a subtle thing. But when one experiences true fear, is when they can be controlled. They can be molded. STEM is an abortion, a machine designed on the premise of fear.Since it is perfect for what we hope to achieve. You will be the first. You will bow under this fear, or you will die. You will serve as an example for what we will become.
This is me. I'm connected. Just like everyone else. I'm getting out of here. Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man.That's why I... doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
None of this is real. You aren't real.
You want to believe that, but I'm right here. I've been with you this whole time.
This world is a nightmare. But I'm not afraid of you anymore.
That just shows how little you understand. Very afraid. We have you, kid. And you know the consequences for failure. We won't let you just leave us. You fulfilled what little use you had. This world is a prison for you to rot in.
Fuck you! I've had enough of this. I'll kill you right here.
What does this world look like to you? Tell me, kid, what do you see?
Ha ha ha! It's a shame you'll never see what we accomplished.
I'm stronger than you think.
Are you sure enough in yourself? Sure enough to face the responsibilities of your actions?
Agent Kidman, we've got him from here.
How long has it been?
37 minutes since the first pulse.
How did we get here?
What are you talking about?
Just give me a minute. I need to get my head straight.
Myra! We need you back here.
All right. But we've got word he wants a debriefing as soon as you get back.
They didn't count on you. I owe you one. Welcome back to the real world, Sebastian. I hope you find what you're looking for. Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere.
No one is.
Touches the slice before.